down and you can see the heavy cream. Oh, this is something I forgot to do. Usually I will wet my ladle first before I put it in there, and then that will let the cream slide back out of it instead of sticking to the ladle. So I'll just dip out as much cream as I